This is the end for Manny Pacquiao.
I don't think so. I don't think it's the end of Manny Pacquiao. I was just talking to him before he went to the hospital. He's fine. He knows he walked into punching, made a mistake, and he got careless. And that happens to boxing. It's not the first time we've been knocked out, and it's not the first time we've come back from a loss. But it'll be a lot of hard work. But I'm sure if everything goes well, it'll be fine.
Freddie, over here, Freddie, sit right. As the fight progressed in the early portion of it, he was using a lot of left hooks to the body. Were you expecting him to attack in that type of manner? Or what did you expect out of him?
I think we expect pretty much what he brought. I didn't think he'd be as heavy-handed as he was, but his right hand showed me a lot more this time than it did in the past fights.
Freddie, given the strategy of being aggressive, needed to be aggressive, was there a point that you thought that he needed to pull back, or you were getting nervous with the aggressiveness?
Things started going our way, and he got a little bit aggressive, and he wasn't using his feints and pulling them in at the right time, but he just walked right into it, and he just walked into it. It was a concern. I mean, if I had to get him back to the corner, I was going to help him go back to boxing and just start shooting the guy. I thought the fight was about over, and I didn't think it was going to last that much longer on our side. Thank you very much. Nice.